Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me!
Whoops!
You okay?
Yeah. Now what?
Patience.
Up here!
Really?
Really.
Sure this is safe?
No.
Come on, this way.
You realize we're moving away from Assault's Den?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I see why you're always late.
just one more hour.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received, Cobra 1.
Get to the Pink Lotus. We have activity, over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Where to now?
Up?
Okay.
That's where we need to be, but not getting through here without a blowtorch. So, now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Where are you off to?
Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Mm.
Sorry about that.
How about we avoid crates from now on?
Okay, good deal. Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah.
Above you.
One less problem. This will just take a moment. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Christ. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No, just looking.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
Hmm.
Not yet. You?
No.
Destroyer and Transformer.
Oh, horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory. No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know. Ah.
beautiful. It's time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions. 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After them!
On me! Through the window! Come on! We need to get across the river!
Thank you.
hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
I knew it. You were going to give me up. Because the Leopard can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's your river.
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go!
Thank you.
How are we going out there?
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?